13 Reasons You Should Start Your Own Small Business Today. Stephen C. Hogan said, "You can't have a $1 million dream with a minimum wage work ethic. We all hope to achieve our dreams someday, some way, right? We watch successful people and study their lives to find out what they do differently. We also ensure that we put on our best to become one of the best employees at our workplace so that we can get promoted and get higher pay. However, over the years, we find out that these aren't enough to get us close to achieving our dreams. If anything, they push us farther, because with promotion comes more responsibilities. In the end, your excuse becomes, 'I couldn't make enough more to fuel my vision.' Well, while this may be an excuse, it is equally true. Little wonder Hogan's words are, 'You can't have a $1 million dream with a minimum wage work ethic.' So, does this mean that the only way to achieve one's dream is to start a business like most of the millionaires we know? Well, you're about to find out. Plus, in this video, we'll be sharing with you 13 reasons you should start your own small business today. If you're new here, consider subscribing so that you won't miss other interesting videos like this. 1. You'll build the right connections. Starting your own business will give you a platform to network with so many people from different industries. You'll begin to build the right connections because, unlike before, you're now beginning to offer value to people. And who wouldn't like to connect with a person of value? Of course, no one. However, in building these connections, you have to understand that relationships don't thrive when you are a user. You have to give first before expecting to receive. Don't be an opportunist. 2. You can challenge yourself to learn new skills. Let's admit it. When you work for someone else, there's a high tendency that you'll spend most of your time making out excuses to slack off on learning new skills. It's like this. You have a job where you are required to do certain tasks. Now you have gotten used to doing them that you do them so well and effortlessly. Why then do you need to learn new skills? Denise Waitley, an American motivational speaker, writer and consultant, said, and I quote, "All of the top achievers I know are lifelong learners, looking for new skills, insights and ideas. If they are not learning, they are not growing and not moving towards excellence. As an entrepreneur, however, you'll continually see the need to improve and develop yourself if you want your business to grow and generate revenue." 3. You'll become an expert. Niels Bohr defines an expert as a man who has made all the mistakes which can be made in a narrow field. According to Nicholas M. Butler, an American philosopher and diplomat, an expert is one who knows more and more about less and less. Becoming an expert in your field means you've had a prolonged or intense experience through practice and education in that field. As a result, people begin to seek your expertise on that subject. 4. You can network in your industry. Remember what we mentioned earlier about being able to build the right connections? Well, not only will you be able to build the right connections, you will be able to network with people in your industry. The wider your network gets, the more your influence rises in your industry, because more people will want to network with you. Owning your own business means you have a lot more to offer when it comes to collaboration and negotiations, and it means you will have more insider knowledge in your industry. 5. You'll create new jobs. Owning your business means creating new jobs for people because, whether you like it or not, you're going to need people to work with you at some point. You'll need a team for either production, distribution, or marketing. 6. You'll gain financial independence. To create financial independence, you'll have to learn how to create and accumulate wealth for yourself, not for anyone else. When you work for yourself, you will be calling the shots when it comes to taking major decisions such as taking risks, deciding on investments and expenditures. The good thing about this is that when it comes to enjoying the rewards and benefits of your work, you'll be at the receiving end, not at the mercy of your boss or the company. 7. You'll earn recognition. It's only logical for you to earn recognition because your network has improved and you have become an expert in your industry. As a business owner, you're a member of society that can contribute something meaningful and lasting. As a result, people would celebrate your accomplishment and respect you. 8. You'll follow your passion. Following your passion means doing what you love and living a purposeful life. This will make you feel fulfilled. And do you know what makes it even more interesting? You'll get paid doing what you love to do best. Anthony Robbins, an American author and life coach, said, "There is no greatness without a passion to be great." Whether it's the aspiration of an athlete or an artist, a scientist, a parent, or a business person. 9. You can inspire others. Growing a successful business isn't one of the easiest things to do. It takes a lot of hard work, perseverance, and consistency. However, if you can surmount every obstacle and then go ahead to build a successful business, then you can be sure that you'll begin to inspire younger entrepreneurs who aspire to someday become like you. 10. You can innovate. Get creative. Don't be restricted. But how can you do this when you work for someone? You always have to follow their rules and procedures. Working for yourself, on the other hand, allows you to express your flexibility and creativity. You can innovate anything you can think of. For instance, when Facebook was created, nothing like that had been in existence before that time. However, the man who created the app, Mark Zuckerberg, was innovative enough to come up with his plan. 11. You'll learn to face challenges and take risks. A big part of running a business is learning to take risks. It can be tempting to give up at some point, especially when faced with obstacles and challenges. However, as time goes on, you'll begin to learn how to overcome those tough times and take risks. 12. You'll be in charge of your life. Working for someone means being in charge of your life. You get to choose what to do, where to go, and what time to go wherever. 13. You'll change the world. Because entrepreneurs are people who offer value to others at an agreed rate, their influence is stronger. With this influence, you can change the world and make it a better place. That's it. I'm pretty sure you're finally convinced enough to start your own business. Thank you very much for watching our videos. We'd like to give you another interesting video for you to enjoy next. But before then, our team will be very happy if you can like this video and share it with your friends on social media. If you're new here, don't forget to subscribe so you won't miss other interesting videos like this. Look at your screen now to see two other videos we handpicked for you to enjoy next. We love you.